since long, long ago.
Since the 5:30 showing of Candlelight. To the people standing in the back there, welcome. Can you guys hear me back there? The only reason I'm up here is because I used Genie Plus to book it. Look, I'm so thrilled to be here, and I'm even more thrilled to finally have a reason to wear a suit to Epcot. If you're here for the first time, so am I. So this should be fun. And if you're here because you couldn't get a seat for the Neil Patrick Harris night, so am I. So again, should be fun. Now without further ado, let us begin. I'm not sure if you know, but Walt Disney began the tradition of the candlelight processional at Disneyland over 60 years ago. Right now, Walt Disney World is celebrating 50 years of magic here in Florida. And in that time, literally millions of guests have enjoyed the Christmas story.
Thank you.
came to pass. In those days, a decree went out from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be registered. And all went, each to his own town. And Joseph also went up from Galilee, from the town of Nazareth, to Judea, to the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be registered with Mary, his betrothed, who was with child. And while they were there, the time came for her to give birth. And she gave birth to her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger because there was no place for them at the inn. Over their flock by night. And an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them. And they were filled with great fear. And the angel said to them, "Fear not, for behold, I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord."
Christ was born, O Lord, I divine.
Well, that tells me you're all in Frozen 3. When the angels went away from them into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let us go over to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has made known to us." And they went with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in manger. And when they saw it, they made known the saying that had been told them concerning this child. And all who heard it wondered at what the shepherds told them. Judea, in the days of Herod the king, behold, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem, saying, "Where is he who has been born king of the Jews? For we saw his star when it rose in the east, and have come to worship him." And when they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy.
Mountains and valleys, the heavenly stars.
where the child was. And going into the house, they saw the child with Mary, his mother, and they fell down and worshipped him. Then, opening their treasures, they offered him gifts, gold and frankincense and myrrh. Over the stables in that little town of Bethlehem. Alone for the very first time, Mary and Joseph looked at their beautiful baby, sleeping peacefully in the manger. All at once, the worry, the joy, the bewilderment, and the awe that they felt for this tiny child washed over them. They felt the magnitude of what had just occurred and wondered what the future would bring for them. In the stillness of the evening, they watched as Jesus slept, listening for the soft sounds of his breath, for the rustle of hay in the night breeze, hearts swelling with wonder of all he would become. Enjoyed being here with you, and I hope you have enjoyed this candlelight procession. Almost 30 years ago, as a child growing up in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, I stood back there. Man, I hope they're stupid enough to hire me one day to do it. One of you kids out there, I'll see you in 30 years. In the meantime, I'm sending you all warm hugs. But before we go, we'd like to leave you this evening with one final wish. The holiday season means something different to everyone. We all have traditions that we hold dear. We pass them down and share them with one another at every opportunity. Because ultimately, the message of the heart of all our celebrations is a simple one that stands the test of time. Peace on earth, goodwill to all.